Hi everyone, here's how to integrate Microsoft Power BI to Oracle NetSuite. First, log into your Microsoft Power BI account and select the report you would like to be shared within NetSuite. Once in that report, go to your Share menu option, copy link, and paste that URL into a notepad. Then go back to that same report, go to File, go to Publish to Web, copy the link, you could send an email, go back to your notepad, and paste the URL. Once that's complete, you have to log into your NetSuite account. In your NetSuite account, you should already have installed Guru's Business Intelligence, which is a BI tool specifically designed for data visualization and reporting with both NetSuite and non-NetSuite data. Then go to Guru's BI, go to Guru's BI Configuration, Guru's BI Reports, and select New. Name your report. Go back to your notepad and select the share link URL. Copy it and paste it into the report URL. Back to your notepad and select your public web URL, copy it, and paste it into the report embed URL field. As a final step, you'll have to select a role, either a specific audience or all roles, and save your report. Once your report is saved, go to your Guru's BI dashboard, and under Personalize, select a custom portlet to drag and drop. Then go to the ellipses on the upper right-hand corner within that portlet, select Setup, and ensure that under Source, the Guru's Business Intelligence portlet is selected, and save. Go back to that same portlet, and this time go to Edit, under Guru's BI Report, search for your report. Select your report, save, and there you have it. Now you can access and interact with Microsoft Power BI right inside your Oracle NetSuite solution.